prayer for the Holy Spirit to increase my speed and effort. Prayer for the Holy Spirit to increase my speed and effort. When someone experiences slow progress or crawling like a snail, then need the Holy Spirit of the living God to increase our speed and effort for us to move faster than the speed of light wherever we are. Let's open our Bible to the book of Isaiah, chapter 61, verse 1 to 3. Book of Isaiah, chapter 61. Verse 1 to 3. The Spirit of the Lord God is upon me, because the Lord has anointed me to preach good tidings unto the meek. He has sent me to bind up the brokenhearted, to proclaim liberty to the captives, and the openings of the prison to them that are bound, to proclaim the acceptable year of the Lord and the day of vengeance of our God, to comfort all that mourn, to appoint unto them that mourn in Zion, to give unto them beauty for ashes, the oil of joy for mourning, the garment of praise for the spirit of heaviness, that they might be called tree of righteousness, the planting of the Lord, that he might be glorified. Children of God, the prophet had the Spirit of God at times, teaching them what to say and causing them to say it. But Christ Jesus had a Spirit always without measure to qualify him as a man for the work to which he was appointed. Children of God, you need the Spirit of the living God, Holy Spirit, to increase your speed in whatever you are doing, wherever you are. If you want the Holy Spirit in your life to increase that speed and effort in you, I want you to open your mind and begin to worship the Lord. Begin to sing to the Lord, to appreciate the love of God upon your life. Begin to sing to the Lord, glorify his holy name in the name of Jesus. Begin to magnify the name of the Lord, the Alpha and Omega, the God that knows everything about you. Alpha and Omega, beside thee there is no other God, there is no other God. Alpha, Omega, beside thee there is no other God. You are highly lifted up, there is no one like you. Hallelujah, alle, 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 hallelujah, hallelujah. You are highly lifted up, there is no one like you. Hallelujah, alle, 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 hallelujah, hallelujah. We give you all the glory, we give you honor, we give you all the glory, we give you honor. Hallelujah, we give you all the glory, we give you honor, we give you all the glory, we give you honor. Open your mouth and begin to worship the Lord in the name of Jesus. The I am that I am, the Lion of the tribe of Judah. Worship the King of Kings in the mighty name of Jesus. Heavenly Father, we worship you in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' wonderful name we worship. Amen. Let's open our mouth and give thanks to God for everything that God has been doing in our life. Open your mouth now. Begin to give thanks to God for his divine protection and provision in the name of Jesus. Heavenly Father, in the name of Jesus, we say thank you, Lord, in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, we say thank you, Lord, in the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you for everything, Lord, in the name of Jesus. Open your mouth and hearts down for the forgiveness of sin. Say, Father, forgive me every known and unknown sin. Father, forgive me, Lord, in the name of Jesus. Forgive me and have mercy upon my life, in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, have mercy upon my life, in the mighty name of Jesus. In Jesus' wonderful name we pray. Amen. You will shout loud and clear wherever you are. The powers reducing the speed of my progress in life, die in the name of Jesus. Powers fast, using the speed of my progress in life, die in the mighty name of Jesus. Powers reducing the speed of my progress in life, die in the name of Jesus. Powers reducing the speed of my progress in life, die in the mighty name of Jesus. Die now. Powers reducing the speed of my progress in life, die in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray, amen. Say, every chain of slow progress in my life, break in the name of Jesus. Every chain of slow progress in my life, break now in the name of Jesus. Every chain of slow progress in my life, break now in the mighty name of Jesus. Break now in the mighty name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name it is broken, amen. Say, every enemy of progress in my life, depart in the name of Jesus. Every enemy of progress in my life, depart now in the name of Jesus. Depart now. Every enemy of progress in my life, depart now in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray, amen. Say, power of God, clear away every hindrances to my breakthrough in the name of Jesus. Power of God, clear away every hindrances to my breakthrough in the name of Jesus. Power of God, clear away every hindrances to my breakthrough in the name of Jesus. Power of God, clear away every hindrances to my breakthrough in the name of Jesus. Clear away every hindrances to my breakthrough in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray, amen. Say, oh Lord, deliver me from every bondage of lateness in good things in the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, deliver me from every bondage of lateness in good things in the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, deliver me now in the name of Jesus from every bondage of lateness in good things in the name of Jesus. Deliver me now in the mighty name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we are delivered, amen. Say, Holy Spirit, possess me completely now to move faster than the speed of light in the name of Jesus. Holy Spirit, possess me completely now to move faster than the speed of light in the name of Jesus. Holy Spirit, possess me completely now to move faster than the speed of light in the name of Jesus. Possess me complete now to move faster than the speed of light in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray, amen. Say, oh Lord, let me be a channel of blessing to others in the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, let me be a channel of blessing to others in the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, let me be a channel of blessings to others in the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, let me be a channel of blessing to others in the mighty name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray, amen. Say, oh Lord, use my life to bless many in the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, use my life to bless many in the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, use my life to bless many in the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, use my life to bless many in the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray, amen. I want us to lay our right hand on our leg, and you will shout loud and clear. Say, you my legs, hear the word of God, carry me to my place of blessings in the name of Jesus. You my legs, hear the word of the Lord, carry me to my place of blessing. You my leg, hear the word of God, carry me to my place of blessings in the name of Jesus. You my leg, hear the word of the Lord, carry me to my place of blessings in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray, amen. Say, oh God, arise and bring out only from the rock for me. In the name of Jesus, oh God, arise and bring out only from the rock for me. In the name of Jesus, oh God, arise and bring out only from the rock for me. In the name of Jesus, oh God, arise and bring out only from the rock for me. In the name of Jesus, for in Jesus' wonderful name we pray. Amen. Are you ready to take the last prayer point in this session? You will shout loud and clear. Say, where is the Lord God of Elijah? Arise and move my life forward by fire. In the name of Jesus, where is the Lord God of Elijah? Arise and move my life forward by fire. In the name of Jesus, move my life forward by fire. In the name of Jesus, where is the Lord God of Elijah? Arise and move my life forward by fire. In the name of Jesus, move my life forward by fire. In the mighty name of Jesus, in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Let's open our mouth and give thanks to God for the answers to our prayer. In the mighty name of Jesus, in the mighty name of Jesus, Father, in the mighty name of Jesus, thank you, Father, because you have answered. Blessed be your holy name. For in Jesus' wonderful name we pray. Amen. Father, in the name of Jesus, Father, in the name of Jesus, Heavenly Father, we thank you because you are God. Glory be to your holy name in Jesus' name. Father, we thank you, Lord, for the gift of life. We thank you because you count us worthy to be among the living. Glory be to your holy name in Jesus' name. Father, accept our thanksgiving in Jesus' name. Heavenly Father, accept our worship in the name of Jesus. Lord, we come to your presence, Lord. Forgive every known and unknown sin in the name of Jesus. Have mercy, O Lord, in the mighty name of Jesus. Lion of the tribe of Judah, have mercy, O Lord, in the name of Jesus. Father, Lord, your children has cried unto thee, O Lord, in the mighty name of Jesus. Is there anyone under the sound of my voice that the wicked powers of this world has been troubled or tied down under the evil tree of their father's house in order to slow their progress? O God, arise, send down your angels of deliverance to deliver them now, in the name of Jesus, because it is written that upon Mount Zion there shall be deliverance and holiness, and the house of Jacob shall possess their possession. I pray for you wherever you are, in the name of Jesus. Receive your deliverance, receive your possession, in the mighty name of Jesus. I pray for you, as from today, no more crawling in your life. Move forward by fire, faster than the speed of light, in the name of Jesus. The Holy Spirit of the living God shall possess your life and increase your speed and your efforts, in the name of Jesus. By the power in the blood of Jesus, you shall get to your promised land, in the name of Jesus. No more delay, no more stagnancy in your life, in the name of God the Father, in the name of God the Son, in the name of God the Spirit. Thank you, Heavenly Father. Blessed be your holy name, because you have answered. For in Jesus' wonderful name we pray. Amen. May the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, and the sweet fellowship of Holy Spirit be with us now and forevermore. Amen. Surely, God's goodness and mercy shall follow us all the days of our lives, and we shall dwell in the house of the Lord forever and ever. Amen. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Paravecho, you are listening under the sound of my voice, and you have not given your life to the Lord Jesus Christ. This is a great opportunity for you to accept Jesus as your Lord and your personal Savior. If you have made up your mind that you want to give your life to the Lord Jesus Christ, I want you to lay your right hand on your chest, and you will say after me. Say, Father, I come before you now. Say, Lord Jesus, come into my life. Take control of my life. As from today, I say bye-bye to the devil. I enter into the kingdom of light. In the name of Jesus. Amen. I congratulate us. We have made the right choice for our life. Wherever we are, let us bow our head for prayer. Father, in the name of Jesus, Father, in the name of Jesus, Heavenly Father, we thank you for the life of those that accepted Jesus into their life. Father, accept them, O Lord, in the name of Jesus. Forgive every known and unknown sin in the name of Jesus. Father, have mercy upon their life in the name of Jesus. Baptize them with your Holy Spirit in the name of Jesus. Father, in your mercy, move their life forward and increase their speed and effort in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Heavenly Father, for in Jesus' wonderful name we pray. Amen.